a lot of background noise, isn't it? Not a lot of cars. It's pretty light traffic. It's a Sunday evening, so, you know, not a lot of traffic. I realize the camera's pointed at the street, but it's about the only area I had to point it at. And after about 45 minutes of waiting for the wind to die down enough so that I could actually not have a blown out microphone, here I am. This camera has reaffirmed with me that I have to have a new microphone system and the ability to record sound. The Sony menu on this camera, and all Sony cameras, is just absolutely horrendous. I know Sony has the ability to put in audio level adjustments in their cameras because I tested an A7S last night. And I can adjust the audio levels in it. But this camera only came out a few months before that, and it doesn't have it. So that makes me a little mad. Especially how expensive this camera was. I can turn the microphones on, or I can turn the microphones off. That's not adjustment. So I'm going to have to get a sound recorder to go with it. I'm looking at the Zoom H6 at the moment, and a couple of Rode mics as well that I'll have to put on some stands and or boom poles, or have somebody out here with me to record with. So this won't be my permanent recording location. One, because it's at the school behind my house. And two, because winter's coming. I love putting that out there. But no, seriously, it's only mid-October and it's getting pretty cold. So I won't be out here much or many more times recording things with this camera. I just don't have that much willingness to stand here and talk to a camera and freeze myself to death. So thought I'd give you a little bit of update on where I've been and what I've been doing. Yesterday I went, as I said, to test out a Sony A7S. I really am trying hard for some reason. I have this weird need to really try to get a Sony camera for cinematography and for this project. I can't do it. I have yet to be able to find a camera of any quality, and the A7S is like the top of the line in their DSLR range. I have yet to find any camera in their line that I can stand the menu system in. It is so bad. So bad. I realize I'm recording this on a Sony. That's out of need and not out of want. Sometimes you have to do things. And in order to get this out, I have to use this camera because I have no other. So after I got done with the A7S, which, by the way, puts out extraordinary video. Wow. Wow, that thing's nice. But the menu system. Anyway, after I got done with it, I went and played with a couple of Canon cameras. And while the video on the Canon the two Canons that I played with last night, the 6D and the 60D, were not nearly as good as the A7S, the menu systems were so spectacular. Anything I needed to adjust, if I found I needed to adjust it, bam, right there. It was so intuitive. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to go with the Canon camera. Now the question is, which one? Right now I'm going to continue to save and see where I'm at when I get to the threshold that I want to be at. Right now I'm aiming for a 6D. I don't know if there will be a Mark II out or not by the time I get saved for it. I have been able to find several used 5D Mark IIIs for around the same price as a new 60, and that gives me some options. So I think what I'm probably going to try to do is save around the price for a 6D or a used 5D Mark III, which is around $1,800 to $2,000. That'll take me a bit. And till then, I'm here on the Sony. So where are we with the company? Well, I'm not ready to reveal the name yet. The name is something that we're keeping pretty close to the chest. We've let a few close friends know of it, and that is so that we can get some feedback on the logo designs. We've been working this last week on logo designs. We put out bunches of them. We narrowed it down a couple times and submitted those for some feedback. Got some feedback, and then we went back to the drawing board on it to rework it a little more. So we're not ready to reveal the name until we get to the point where the logo is ready and we can have the website up. And that should be happening here soon. Anybody that's played a Blizzard game knows what that means. So it could be tomorrow, it could be a week from now, it could be a month from now. We'll have to see. So that's pretty much where we're at on things, and I've been doing, as I said, a lot of research on cameras, and camera equipment, all sorts of things of that sort. So this next week, I will be putting out a bunch of blog posts again, talking a bit about various different things. Probably not going to pre-write as many of them this week as I did last week, just because, excuse me, things change during the week, and sometimes I want to talk about other stuff. So, you know, if you have any questions for me, let me know, and I'll see you on the flip side. Bye.